Hello, my lovely, Charlie here with another video. Not a hints and tips one. This is Niflheim Valkyrie, and the only reason I'm putting this video up because it's actually the only Valkyrie that A, I stumbled upon, and B, I did first time. I was so shocked. I was like, I didn't die once. So I'll just speed all this up because it's not necessary. I mean, I knew the Valkyrie was in that general area, but I'd got lost in the labyrinth so many times that I wasn't expecting to find her quite so quickly. And I rounded the corner and it was like, oh, it's the Valkyrie. Oh no. Because I'd actually just come in to farm some mist. I managed to start playing this game again thanks to a friend who suggested I ought to have another go. So I did. And they've been giving me hints and tips. I hadn't actually played it since 3 years. I'd started it and I'd done all of the main story and some of the collectibles, but I just gave up, got distracted by other games and never came back to it. So I'm glad it's over now. Now I've got the platinum on it. Hooray! And there she was. I was like, oh, okay. All right then. They all do that closed wing guard thing, but that was actually the first time I'd encountered that and none of the others had done that to me. Or maybe they don't, I don't know. I was surprised by that. I was like, oh! The Queen did it too. Rage is handy to get your health back. And I hadn't realised I got there, I was still punching her. I was so shocked I got her first time, I was like, oh my word.
Freedom.
Yes, you are free now.
My sisters, have they suffered the same fate?
Yes, but we'll save them.
You were both
so
very
there you go,
brave.
My lovelies, my first... First time kill Valkyrie. That's all. See you on the flip side.